What's up, guys? This is Delushin from Del Does, and today I am super excited. I know I'm a little bit behind the rest of the world and how intense they are in getting videos out, but you know that I have been excited for this game, even though it went under my radar. But once I had found out about it, I did a little hype train video on it, and now here we are, the Technomancer. It has been loaded up. I did find that there was some compatibility issues with my recording software to get to this menu part, but let's get straight into it, guys. Options. Let's just make sure that everything's going to be set up correctly. I'm hoping I'm going to be able to use my controller for this. It does seem to me that it is a controller style game. Here we inverted. Yes. Oh, guys, the controller seems to be working. Gamepad. Oh yeah. Vibration enabled. Yep. Save and quit. Excellent. Now, if only it would get rid of the mouse. That would be great. Yes, let's leave tutorials on. Yes, we want to display damage. Yes, we want all that kind of stuff. You know what we need to do, though, guys? We need to do this straight away. We just need to, you know, just take this down a little bit. Just because, you know, otherwise it kind of muffles out the recording. Even though it's great, I do like it in the background. The voice just kind of falls subsequently down. Oh, here we go. Ultra. We're all on max here. I would, hope to think that is the field of vision. It doesn't give me a percentage, though. You know, like, I might need to change that. I might not. We'll revisit that again. Brightness, we're done. So we're happy with all the guide. Okay. New game. Okay, so here we are. We've got easy. You know, no one does easy mode. Normal. This mode provides a balanced challenge. You'll have to optimize your skills and equipment, use crafting, and plan your battles carefully to finish the game. Okay. Enemies are stronger and inflict heavier damage. You need a good grasp of the parry system and a penchant for strategy and custom character optimization to master this mode. And then enemies, whoa, okay, that's just like going to be extreme. You know, I don't know if we can change it later, guys, but let's just go crack out on hard. I like a little bit of a challenge, so you know, let's see what it's going to entail for us, and hopefully we're going to have a really good time playing this game. I'm excited that I'm on the PC with the gamepad. I love those types of things.
At the source of all life, there is water. On Mars, where it is rare, water is a source of conflict, struggle, and death. Since the turmoil, there have been unending wars, fought over the possession of clean water. We are the forgotten children of Earth.
This is totally something that's going to happen in real life, guys.
Here, hell is not a concept. It's our reality. And the reality is that every drop counts. Then there were the unfortunates. Caught in the full power of the sun's radiation, forced to deform, mutate into unrecognizable monsters. The others, the ones who remained similar to our ancestors in likeness, hid under massive metal shells governed by water corporations. But in the slums, people's lives aren't worth much more than the mutants. And I would know. That's where I spent the first 10 years of my life. Under the boot of the Vori. Of course, in despair, there is hope. Some have begun to explore, travel even, from corporation to corporation, leaving their loyalties behind. We have organization, structure, and inevitably, politics.
God,
we have
politics,
rulers,
man.
A people's assembly, and far removed from us, the Dowser. The inaccessible
Mexit. This
abundance.
Will be next, guys. We'll go to Mars, and then we'll have to break away. Mars will have to
and
break
finally,
away from Earth in a Mexit.
The elite protectors of the people, the spearhead of the army, my brothers and sisters who all share the same special gift. We are Technomancers.
Hell yeah, man. Hell yeah. Tell me I can customize my character. Oh, yes. Here we go. Right. Okay, so we have... it's preset. Well. The preset stuff is you know, well, let's have a look. Hopefully there's a few more options. Where was the bald guy? I like going bald because that way, you know, from previous games way back, if I ever have any helmets or cool stuff that I want to put on, you know, I don't need to worry about the hair conflicting with the helmet, guys. Don't need hair color, eye color. Let's go keep it real. Blue, like Dell, blue. Right, okay, that's customization. That's not a huge amount of character customization there, but let's just, I guess, accept that that is how it is for now. And we're looking at talents. So it looks like that we have an option to choose from charisma, science, crafting, exploration, traps and lockpicking, and stealth. Now, crafting is noted in the hard difficulty, saying that I'm going to need to be pretty good at that, right? Unlocks level 1 contextual crafting actions, increases the chances of success in dialogue crafting by 25%, and lets me recycle equipment without a workbench. Now, that could be very good, guys. Remaining one, I only get 1 point, though. I need to choose what I'm going to do here. Exploration, you know, lets you collect ingredients from dead creatures plus 10% chance of loot. Okay. Traps, yeah, right. Okay, and lockpicking, all right. Stealth lets you steal items or being, you know what, guys, crafting. Crafting it is. Crafting it is. It has to be crafting. We can sort out the other stuff later. And we are continuing to attributes. Well, very bit of a different system here. Okay, so what do we have? We've got strength, agility, power, constitution. Strength improves the power of hand-to-hand attacks. It is the most important attribute for a warrior. Agility increases the chance of inflicting secondary or critical effects. It is the most important attribute for a rogue. Power amplifies the spells and lets you cast them more often. It is the most important attribute for a technomancer. And constitution makes you more resilient to attacks and lets you withstand more hits. It's the most important attribute for a guardian. Okay, guardians plus 10 health, resistance 4, max load 50, energy regeneration 10, damage caused by technomancer spells 2, required to equip technomancer gloves and armor. Chance of critical hit with weapons. Oh, you guys, I'm going Technomancer. That's what we're doing. We're a crafting Technomancer beast who is bald with blue eyes.
Ahoy, Zachariah.
Scott, you came. Wouldn't miss it.
And he's called Zachariah.
Sure, my memory isn't what it, but I remember what a sexy the right man. Down on my
come on,
calendar.
Come on, ladies.
Well, I do sometimes forget where my calendar is. Anyhow, I knew your last cadet mission was today. Any nerves? If it's any consolation, you look more than fit enough.
Of course I am.
I'm good. I'm ready.
Yes. Healthy flush of the skin. No rapid eye movement. You don't look stressed out. Very well. I won't bother you anymore. Oh, but...
Oh, guys, how crisp is the animation here?
I recently acquired a batch of material.
I should shut up and just get into the story, but... Oh, man, I'm really, really looking forward to this.
You can't still... Still can't believe you're going to be an officer soon.
Yeah, me too. Thanks, Scott. It means a lot.
I fear we've dilly-dallied on pleasantries. Your master, dilly-dallied? Sean, waits for you.
Wow, that's an old-school word.
So stiff, that one. I fear his spine is concocted from steel. A spine prosthetic. How interesting. What if... Oh, and stop by the clinic and come shoot the chit-chat. No. That's not... Just don't be a stranger. If you feel ill or need a hand, come see me. I'm always glad to help.
Thanks,
Good
Dad.
Good luck, my boy.
Thank you, Scott. Will do. I promise.
Oh, there's a bit of a weird lighting effect there on the skin. Did you guys see that? That was a bit intense. Let's just have a look here and see if I can go into and just change the audio again. I do apologize, guys. I think we probably want this dialogue up a little higher, to be honest. It did seem quite low, and save those changes and options back out. And here we are. Here we go. All right. Cool. All right. You know, we got. Oh. Let's see if it. Okay, the camera angle does not auto snap either, so that's good. Yeah, the controls they feel pretty good. I might need to maybe make some adjustments, but let's explore here. Let's just make sure. Okay. You want to go that way? That's a bit weird. Oh, there's some dudes on the bunk here. Can we talk to them? Hello, guys. Hey, what's up, guys? Hey, guys. You got any food here? Yum. All right. Let's definitely check out the crafting station straight up, considering that I am a crafter. What are we going to be able to bust into right away? Serrated Tanto? Is that what I'm carrying? Or is that what I can craft? Here we are. The triggers. We want Technomancer gloves. Cadet gloves. Cool. Okay. Well, there's got to be a way of... Here we go. This is it, guys. Getting into my equipment. Let's have a look at what I have. I've got an unequipped helmet. Item already equipped. Okay, very weird. Very, very... Oh, there we are, head. Okay, cool. Weapons. I'm rocking a staff at the moment. Stave, staff. Hopefully I can change that to some crazy friggin'... My bag, I got a focused health injection, focused injection, and an exploding trap. Poor quality leather components. Skills, we know where we were there. Yes, we know where we were talent-wise as well. We went with crafting. Attributes, yes, we know that. Stats, Zachariah. Man, it would have been good if I could have named my character as well, but I guess this is all about the story of Zachariah, I suppose. So we need to just understand that. Leave the dormitory. Okay, bit of a map happening there, and world map. Whoa, damn! I wonder, guys, is that the Mars rover? Is that the Mars rover? Oh, look at that! The Mars rover's over there. That's pretty sweet. Okay, let's get out of this. Let's go and have some fun. Can we jump? No. Let's. Can we talk to these guys? Yo, what's up, guys? It's a little dark. I wonder if I need to change the bright. Oh! Let's open this. What have we got in here? We've got metal components. Yes, ninja, and ninja. Thank you very much. Beautiful. Let's see if we can open this one. Nope, that one's not something we can get into. Nope, that one. Oh, damn! That's what I love. Look at the shine on that head. My God. Oh, okay, sorry. Just ran through you. This guy, no, they're fixing something. Random. I don't know what these red spots are, but you know, maybe we're going to be able to work them out later, I would assume. Oh! Straight into it. What? Wait a second. Oh, that guy almost looks exactly like me. Oh my God, I freaked out. I thought I was killing something. Right.
Oh shit.
Well, he's not happy.
Zachariah, today, as you know, marks your final mission as a cadet. I trust you are prepared.
I am sure.
Of course, Master. Ready, willing, and able.
Or seen. Sean,
a little nervous. Normal and expected. That's why I have gathered together your usual instructors to allow you to warm up and prepare. It's for you to ace the tests for each fighting technique. Prepare yourself. And once you are ready, join me at the station. From there, a train will take us to the mission site.
Thank you, Master.
Thank you, Master. Thank you very much, Sean, if I may call you Sean. Okay, so train in the different styles of combats. Alright, talk to the guard to learn the combat system. Which guard am I going to talk to? Let's go and see if it's this guy. Nope, it's not him. Let's go over to this guy. Oh, here we are. Talk to a soldier.
Your skills with a knife and a gun? Not really in the rule book. So if you do, need to be discreet.
Trained to use a knife and a gun. Leave.
Another time, maybe.
How about that guy's gonna obviously be shield and sword.
If you would like to practice your technomancer techniques or care to do some staff training, I have time.
Yes, that's what I want. Technomancer. Yes, trying to control technomancy.
Well, a brush up on my technique could never hurt.
Indeed. Remember to attend to your surcharge risk. I would hate to have an accident.
Okay. All right. Surcharge obviously means if I'm going to blow myself up with electricity. Technomancy powers can be used with any style of combat. Some permanent effects use up fluid when they have not been deactivated. Keep an eye on your fluid charges. Okay. So we're fighting. We're fighting? Okay, so I've cracked out my, okay, so that's the gun there. Dudes, maybe we need to actually be in all of them. You know, maybe we need to be in all of them. Rogue, warrior, guardian. Okay, so you change all the stances, guys, with the right mouse, with the right button if you're on the computer with your controller. Left trigger plus X electrifies your weapon. Let's get that happening. Okay, use electric arcs, open the active pause menu with... to use electric arcs, open the active pause menu with left button. Right. This is... some stuff I need to learn here. Oh, it's like slow-mo! Oh, cool. In Technomancer tab, select electric arcs with the left stick and then... to assign a... Oh, right. So this is how I'm going to assign my weapons. Cool, man. Let's go and assign that to A. Yep, cool. What else have we got? Not available. Not available. We want health injections to Y. And what's that one? That's focus injections. We'll leave that for now. And we will... get out of this menu. There we go. Use electric. Oh, here we go. Let's go, boy.
I advise you to not try anything.
Oh. Okay, so that seems to be putting away my weapon. Ah, here we are. You gotta hold down LT, guys. You gotta hold down LT. Oh, yeah! Yeah, here we go! How do I dodge? How do I roll? Oh, there we are! Yeah! Oh, shivers! Oh, oh god! Oh, look at my HP, I'm dead, let's kill him! Oh, no! Right button plus A to sheath.
Would you care to fight again?
Alright, you know what, guys? This is going to take me a while to understand this combat system. And, you know, I have done some reading and people are saying that it's a phenomenal game and that the combat system is pathetic. I think the combat system just looks a little complicated. And I think it's just a matter of taking the time to learn it. And there is a lot of button combinations, it seems, that you need to do here. So, let's just see how we go. So, we want to switch to our warrior stance. Okay. Lock onto the target with R. Yep. Fast attack. Okay, fast attack. There we go. Fast attack. Dodge. 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 Dodging hard. Disruption. Disruption. Right trigger. Right trigger. Area attack. Oh, yeah. That's how it, see? That's how we're getting it, guys. Now we're getting into it. Now we get wide disruption, area attack, fast attacks. Watch my focus, watch my focus, watch my focus. Let's get some health happening. Oh, dodge! Behind him, bam! Oh, so we need to disrupt. Okay, so he's got the disruption. Oh, yeah, into it, fast attacks. Bastard up. Sheath it, yeah. Okay, see guys, we're getting there. What do you mean the combat's crap? Freaking awesome.
I'd love to. Another time, Master. Thank you.
It's just because it's not all hardcore friggin' COD style, just point and click and try and get a headshot and kill them instantly.
And as you know, the control over our technomancy is what makes us unique.
I'm loving the staff. I am loving the staff. Okay, so, but it looks like we have to train in all styles here. So let's try to use the shield as well, because, you know, I'm on hard mode. Chances are I need to actually understand all of them, because I'm going to have to switch between them. So, all right. So that's how we're getting it. Lock onto him. Right trigger, block. Fast attack, same. Press B, dodge, right trigger, block. Okay. All right. Block him. Dodge him. Shield bash. Oh, see that, guys? See that? Dodge, shield bash. Into an attack. Oh, look at that combo, man. Yeah. Sheath weapon. Again? You saw that, guys. Yes. No, I don't need to go again. Later. I wish the mouse would automatically move itself out of the way, though, guys. To be honest, like, completely out of the way. Not on the screen at all. I think I wasted a health pot, too, to be honest. I don't think I needed to. It doesn't look like I can die here.
So, if you do, need to be discreet.
Yeah, let's go.
All right.
Not really a fan, though. I think I'm going to love... I want to be, like, a staff. Let's go into rogue mode, I suppose, because you guys want me to be into rogue mode. Let's lock onto him. Bees dodge. X is slap. Oh my god, did you see that, guys? Oh yeah, again. Oh damn. Oh, okay, ready? Watch this. Dodge. Thrust. Bam! Oh my god, hell yeah. From a distance. Oh shit, my gun's out. Dodge. Thrust. Micro attacks. Yeah! Ooh. I'm loving it. How do I reload? Maybe your gun reloads over time. There it is. Okay, sheath. Yeah, alright, you know what, guys, you know what, I think this is my favourite style. I think the baton is my favourite style, and I think, you know, Technomancer skills is what I want to go down, I don't really think I'm a fan of the other ones.
Go again.
But I think I might need to learn them all, because I'm going to have to obviously switch between stances,
or how much faster you can
depending on the situation as it arises, but I'm going to focus first on my Technomancy, and, excuse me, I do apologize, and we'll go from there. So let's have a look. Nope, we don't want that. We want to go quests. Quest log, so that's world map. Journal, talk to the guard, learn the combat system. I mean, that's done. I've learnt all the combat systems. Talk to
if
Master
you would
Kong.
Like to practice your technomancy.
No, I've done all of them.
Another time.
Of course. Keep it.
Who am I talking to now?
Hey, heard from Captain Sean you're heading out to the station. You
yes.
leaving now?
Yep, already ready.
Already ready. Yeah, look, I don't agree with the people that are hating the combat system. Stop I think right it's there. Just something that they are not used to, and they're not taking the time to get used to it and learn it.
Look at this piece of shit. Well, what do we have here? Huh? Rogue trash seems lost, don't it? You forget we don't want your kind around here, Trash. Move your sorry ass out of here before you find yourself.
Whoa, what's going on, guys?
I'm sorry. I didn't.
Douchebag guards? What did he even do?
You useless piece of shit! Why would I want to hear what you have to say? Waste of space!
Please, I just.
What?
Shut your mouth and just fucking die! Your corpse will feed the rats. At least then you'd have a purpose.
Oh my god.
Such a waste of life. A waste of space. Am I right? A rogue is a rogue is a Zack, right? You can dress him up, but...
I don't agree.
We're leaving.
I wonder what circumstance that's going to change in my mission, guys. I'm white knighting it at the moment.
To serve only contempt to one worthy of nothing more. That is good. And with that... we should be off.
Oh, sweet, man. Look at the ruggedness. Just imagine, you know, like, we're so advanced, but everything is just almost back, you know, 50 years. But forward in the future, if that makes sense.
Look, Zack, we are heading for the dome. It was built by the first settlers, a relic itself.
And what's there for us?
Damn.
According to reports, looters, who in our interest, it would be best...
You know what, guys? I think for the benefit of everyone, and please don't hate on me if I do this, I don't think I want subtitles on. It just takes away from, you know, the awesomeness of what I think is a great visual story. Well, he's got his staff out, so let's get our staff out, just in case.
Zachariah, do you remember your first lesson?
Ooh, nice shadow.
On the scarcity of life?
Indeed, the very
it's
one.
It's even rendered the shadows, guys,
kill
of where it's rusted out.
End in this hell, Only the more alone we will become. Disable the looters, but spare their lives.
Okay. Alright, disable the looters, but spare their lives. So I'm not allowed to kill them. Check my sixes. Oh! Here's a guy! Oh! Behind me! Dodge! Switch targets! Okay, dodge. Oh, area attack, yes! One down. And finish him off with a... Yeah! I mean, where's my focus? Alright, let's go and loot their bodies. You've knocked an enemy out, he's not dead. To finish him off, you have to drain him. But remember, that life is still precious on Mars. Ooh. Oh, dude's decision. Search him first, eh? Let's just have a look. Worker's shoes. They are a 2% increase to what I currently have. But they let's just take everything. I don't want to... Oh, man. You know, like... My master told me not to kill them, right? And... I'm just not a killer, guys. I'm not a killer, okay? I'm just not a killer in this playthrough. I'm a good guy, alright? Let's play it through as a good guy. I'm trying to change... I mean, what good is a culture where we just kill each other? You know, just... I'm not one of those dudes that's bound by the corporation. I'm going to be a rogue agent, kind of, you know, going against the... Oh, can I jump off here and kill him? Oh, you can climb down. That's pretty cool. Sneak attack. Area attack. Yes, see the other one coming in? Area attack them. Dodge. And finish off with a block. Butter one. Your skills grow. Whatever, guys. Whatever, man. I mean, who's saying this is crap? Approach
our destination. Take note that enemy forces lie in wait. There. The rocky outcrop. Scale it and report back your findings.
Copy that, Master. Find somewhere to watch from. The map of your current location can be accessed by the journal via... Oh, the shortcut, of course! Oh, shit! Oh, comboed! Yeah! Comboed! Comboed. You can't even handle the comboing that's happening right now. I mean... Yeah, I don't agree, guys. I don't agree. Oh, okay, well, I mean, let's try it, right? Here's an enemy. Let's go for a sneak attack. Even though I'm loving the staff... Sneak attack, ready? Oh, 12! Oh, damn! He's hurting me. Okay, back to my other one. At least I know this one. Oh, busted up. Oh. Yeah. That's right. Cleaver. Take everything, guys. Observe. Oh, I love the atmosphere. You know, I kind of want to sign up for a mission to Mars. Everyone's recruiting, but I doubt I'd ever get it. And then I'd have to leave my daughter and my wife and, you know, basically my entire life just to go and die on a rock. That won't be anything like this game. But still, it's pretty cool. Level 2, you have gone up a level. You can spend points with, left. All right, so let's have a look at what we have here. Okay, so Guardian, Warrior, Technomancer, which is where I've already bought into, haven't I? Upgrade fast attack. Or Guardian. Warrior. Technomancer. Guardian. Rogue. What? Overview. Right. I get it now, guys. This is the actual general overview. Guardian trees on the right-hand side, Technomancers at the top, Warriors on the left, and Rogues on the bottom. Well, we're going Technomancer to start off with, guys. We've already got Electric Arcs unlocked. That's here. Upgrade Electric Arcs. Passive skill increase the chance of immobilizing an enemy with Electric Arcs by 20%. Shoots out three arcs instead of two. And it looks like the other areas are locked. Prerequisites requires 1 point, so we need to acquire upgraded electric arcs to get to the other sections there, and we've got no more points left. We can't learn it. Upgrade electrified weapon, that's where we're probably going to go. And then we're done. Beautiful. Okay, guys, beautiful. Let's see what the... Sneak mode. Looks a little bit weird. It's my ring. Anyway, let's crack on. Oh, that's how we run faster. Climb down. Can we, while we're in this travel mode? Oh, okay, yeah, whenever we do that, it just busts out the weapon.
There are looters gathered at the dome's entrance. A lot of them. But they're not equipped to be more than a nuisance.
Take care nonetheless, Zachariah. That guard there, separated from his group. Sneak on him and the battle will be easily won.
Switch to stealth stance. Bam. Warrior mode. Stealth stance. The screen changes a little bit. Looks like we can activate full movement speed without alerting anyone. Okay, so we've got the dude patrolling there. Two dudes patrolling. Stealth attack from behind your enemies. So he's going to patrol away. No, I mean, let's see what the distance of alerting people are. Bam. I mean, what the hell? That did nothing, man. That didn't knock him out straight up. That just took a little bit of health off him. That was nowhere near enough. Can we do anything with this station here? Have some food? Let's just go get into a battle, dudes. Let's do it. Electrify my weapon. And bam! We're into it. Oh, he got me. Okay. I don't know where my... Where is my focus? Hell yeah, guys. Oh yeah, look at my master just rocking a mad combo. Okay, let's go with some... Oh god, upgraded arcs. We need to take a health pill as well. Get our health up. And finish her. What's that guy got? I mean, how cool is his staff? Yeah, I've got to get a bit better at... I'm not draining any serum yet, guys. And I actually don't know what the serum drain does. I am scared to do it. What? That looks like a loot box. I should be able to loot that. Oh, shivers. There's a guy there. Okay. So we're going down here now. There's a person there as well. Person here. Let's go and sneak up on this guy. Get an attack and just take him out. And bam! Oh, a little delay there. Two more people come running in. Not enough fluid. Okay, I've got to work out what my fluid is. Changing targets. And dodge, because they're all coming in. How do we change targets? There we are. Okay, change targets and kick. And I don't know where I'm not seeing a bar for fatigue or energy. There we go. Okay, I did some arcs. Oh, look at that for the combo. And into the ultimate. Oh god, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away. Heal. Oh, where are they running off to? Where are they running off to? Very, very unusual. That was very unusual. I don't understand where my, that was very unusual, guys. They just literally reset. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. This is really bad. Here we go. Oh, the dodge! Oh, what? I'm dead. Oh, guys. First death, and I haven't even been playing an hour. Man. So I'm not understanding something. Like, where is my electrical focus? That's what I'm not understanding. Okay, guys, I'm not understanding where my electrical focus is. And stealth shots do not kill them instantly. Okay, remember that. They do not kill you instantly. So stealth attack needs to go straight into a block and straight into more attacks. You got to combo him down. Look at that. Okay, now, next one, this guy. Area attack, back it off. Okay, switch targets. Light attacks, area attack. Dodge, oh, yeah, now we're getting it. Dodge, back, area attack, and... Oh man, this is like... I need to get better at my comboing. Okay, I need to get better at my comboing. Kick, punch, block. I don't have any health. Oh, shivers. We got more. Whoa. We got heaps of dudes. Okay, I need to dodge, take a health pot, and dodge forward. And. Okay. Okay, alright, we're getting it, guys. We're getting there. Look at this, I'm fighting two of them. And area attack. Knock that guy out. And dodge. And then bam. Okay, here we go. Around. And kick. And punch. And area attack. And combo. Yeah! That's better, guys. Sheath the weapon. Oh, no, that changed weapons. So it looks to me as if you basically get every weapon continually. I don't know what draining does, though. Should we just try it? Let's try it, guys. Let's try it.
Please tell me I did not fail to train you better than this.
That will cost you karma, but in return you'll gain serum. Serum is used as currency on Mars. That of our own kind. Ooh, my master is not happy. I'm sorry, master. I was curious. I had to try it at least once. Please forgive me. Ooh. Take everything, guys. We're going to have to check our armor and stuff soon, dudes. That was a big fight. It looks like there's loot crates here, but you can't loot anything. That kind of makes me slightly depressed. We can go around here. Okay, this is going to be... Let's see who we want. Who's going to be the bigger threat? What we'll do is we'll open up on this guy. And then we'll go straight into... And then dodge. Look at that, hey? How was that, huh? And dodge. Switch targets. And dodge. And... Yes! Oh man, how good am I getting at fighting now? Chuck your comments in the comment section below if you reckon that I'm becoming a pimp at fighting. Oh! This guy's not happy with me. Kicking you and whack and then... And then... Oh, okay, okay. So you need to time it, alright? You just need to... It's not all about, like, mad combat, guys. It's not all about mad combat. Okay? It's like almost like there is a little bit of turn-based in here. But sometimes it's about just knowing when to execute your move. Oh, no, I wasted my... Oh, there it is! Ah, I see now in the corner there. That builds up. No more serum, boss. I promise. No more serum. At least not while you're around. Yep, we are definitely low on health. I don't know if any of these guys have got health for me. Health injection, there we go. I picked up a health injection. Okay, we can use that. Now, let's have a look at this. Okay, let's left mouse button. Brings up this menu, right? These are all the things that I've got available to me. And I have already locked that in. And so, you know, okay, we're pretty good with that. My weapon is electrified. And I am healing, which is great. And we're just going to quickly go and get a drink and pause real fast. All right, dudes, we have returned. Got myself a Pepsi Max. Excuse me. No more draining of the serum. Let's go. There's another guy down here. Let's go and bust him up. Oh, change. Ooh, damn. Yes. Beautiful combo there. Oh. Oh, look at this dude's gun. He's a priority, guys. Oh my god! How was that? How beastie was that? Oh, double kicks! Oh! Finisher. Yes! Oh my... Look at him! I can't wait to get that moves, man. I don't know what people are complaining about. This is friggin' awesome! I am a fanboy, though, so... I'm gonna have a deluded and deranged view on... how epic this is versus the other people that are looking for something different. I've been looking for this myself. Is there, you know, have I gimped myself with some cool music? Or is there no music at the moment? There might not be any music at the moment. We might just be cruising around. Craft. Okay. Well, I can upgrade my cadet gloves. Circuits. What do I have? Okay, cool. I can go damage. So that's chance of disrupting. That's obviously... disrupting is like a stun, guys. Mm-hmm. Upgrade the critical hit chance. Or the damage. I think the best thing at the moment for me is going to be control. So I'm going to go and upgrade disrupting. Missing components. Oh, one more electrical debris. Okay. Alright. So, let's go into our bag. Let's go into... Oh, yeah, that's right. Cool, I've got another upgrade for skills. Technomancer. We already have upgraded that. It shoots out three arcs instead of two. Passive skill increases electrical damage caused by the gloves by 20%. Nice. Upgrade electrical weapon. I think this passive is certainly something we need to get straight up. Bag. Equipment. No, we don't want that. We want to go into here. And we want to... Quest items? No. Components. How do we break things down? Doesn't look like we can break things down just yet. Let's go to equipment. Let's go up to the head and select that. We don't have any helmets yet. Let's go to the chest. Okay. No, somehow I went to boots straight up. Fluid regeneration goes, nah, I need the Technomancer boots at the moment. Torso, got a cadet's jacket. Resistance and regeneration down, resistance to poison goes up. No, I think at this stage, guys, my cadet stuff is still the best, and I have no upgrades to my staff yet. And I don't really care about my blade and gun. I'm going to probably not use that. So, anyway, we're going to go and check the journal. Nope, that doesn't check the journal. This checks the journal. Nope, that doesn't check the journal either. look, I'll just go to the journal and get the entrance of the cave. Oh, okay, get to the entrance of the cave, guys. Get to the entrance of the cave. Let's do this. Right, no more fluid injections, okay? That was really bad, those fluid injections. We're going to jump down again. Oh, look at that. My beastie jump, eh? Here we go. Cutscene, boys. Oh my god, my first introduction to the bugs. Alright. Okay, let's have a look how we're gonna do this. Ah! Area attack! Area attack and dodge and kick! Oh, I killed them all! One hit him!
Sometimes I wonder if initially.
Yeah, okay, cool. Cool. Well, that was easy.
Am I not ready?
No, you're ready, Zachariah.
Oh!
That there is no doubt.
Can we drain these guys?
I worry about you and care for your happiness. Once you become a technomancer, there's no going back. You lose your freedom. From the moment our abilities are brought into the light, to the moment the light is snuffed from our eyes, the technomancers are nothing but pawns on a chessboard. We have no free will. Abundance forces its will on us. I think about the future. How hard it will become as the ASC rises in power.
Master, I will do my best to fight against them.
Forgive your master's little spell. You must focus on more important things.
If I take the serum out of this bug, will you get angry? It does not look like he cares about me. Oh, so I'm not going to do humans then, dudes. I'm just going to do bugs. Yeah, just going to do bugs. Bugs is easier. I think. Bugs is way easier. And my master doesn't get angry at that. But I had to try it before. And I bet you guys would have wanted to try it as well. Oh, man. Serum. I wonder what I'm going to be able to craft later with this. Oh, yeah. It's a picture moment, guys. Picture moment. Here we are. Let's go and get over there. Just got to get some happy snaps for the album while traveling. The Grand Canyon of Mars. So we'll just take a snapshot here of that one. I think it's... there we go. Thank you very much. Thank you. Beautiful. Screenshot saved. Put that one in the album. And let's go and have a look down here to the entrance.
This door.
That was a weird
cutscene. The same as that
cut
in our chapel. Accessible only to the combined energies of two technomancers.
Alright. Behold. Oh, the Library of Knowledge. Get to the main hall. No, first I'm gonna check if these computers gonna let me search anything, guys. RPG, man, you gotta get
Here lies the entrance. And beyond the main room.
Right.
Where we must go.
Let's check this out.
For being so old,
damn,
it's in great condition. What exactly, Master, is inside the dome?
Oh, bugs. Serum.
Knowledge, Zach. The very essence of knowledge.
Oh yeah, let's do this, guys. Oh damn, The bugs put some kind of thing on me. Oh, oh dudes, did you see that? I beasted that. A
danger to the relics. We must seek out their origin.
Beast mode then.
I remember well the first time I came here. I was fascinated. I really thought I was part of an elite. I've become disillusioned since then.
This draining of bugs is going to get a little bit yeah, tedious. So many obstacles that we can't do. But I don't know if my skills from other games have taught me anything. Oh, what? What? Tell me you guys just saw that. I did a friggin' ninja kick. Oh my god, how do I do that ninja kick again? Oh man. Oh, guys, you saw that ninja kick. You know you saw it. Reminds me of karate, international karate from the Amiga 500. How sick was that game with the ninja kick that you could bust? Yeah. That's right, dudes. I'm gonna work out how to do that ninja kick later. What's all this, are they trying to grow, like, wine vines here or something? You know, like people do to make it look all classy? Oh, you guys have not, I mean, master, have some pride in your dome, alright? You've maintained nothing here, okay? This is absolutely disgraceful. Yeah, that's right, guys. Del knows how it works. Del knows how it works. Loot crate number one. And, you know what? Take everything. We can upgrade our thing now. I've got two electrical parts. I can upgrade it to more disruption. Banow, banow, banow. Delushin knows how to search. I mean, that was pretty obvious. If you're not going to search around there, then you really shouldn't be playing these games. That's just kind of a 101 tip there in regards to finding stuff around the place. Oh, bug! Oh, bam! Gone. And sucked. Oops. Just trying to drain him there, but I thought I'd do another 20 kicks. I'm gonna be rich as. Rich as with all this serum, guys. Rich as. I'm loving the staff. I must admit, it didn't look as fun as it is on the trailers. But use the console. Here we go. Banal Earth Link. Oh, we got Microsoft HoloLens in action here.
Witness registration, March 17th, 2076. Subject 12.
Is that me?
The subject appears climate.
I mean, I chose a bald head because I thought it was going to be unique to everyone, but everyone in this game has a bloody bald head.
How do you feel?
Great. So alive. My heart's racing, and I feel like I take on the world. And it's. And I'm being honest here.
He's a drug addict. What's that red dot? Did you see that red dot in my eyes, guys? Cyborg.
All of whom produce EEGs indicating activity levels acutely higher than any ever associated with a human not subjected to the mutation. The only adverse side effect, it appears, is the near tenfold increase in corporeal and cerebral electricity. Dangerous levels that will necessitate the urgent invention of a device capable of evacuating such surplus in order to avoid subject injury.
This man talking about technomancy, about mutations, as if I can't believe.
Is real.
And yet it still might be so. This recording dates to the first settlers, speaks of the first technomancers. Shocking, perhaps. Where did you think our abilities came from? A divine power?
Well, that's true. I mean, of course it's going to be some kind of genetic modification cyborg is.
But we have no physical signs of mutation, and I don't know any mutant that has our gifts.
And why should any of those things matter? Might not our mutation simply be of a different form? This brings us to the most important point. What you have seen unifies us, unifies the technomancers. This secret must be kept from all other humans. If this information was discovered by, say, the ASC, we would become nothing but slaves. Our situation is already incredibly undesirable. We are not only isolated, but used as human bombs. Take a walk by the mutant pen in the slums one day. That is what our lives could have been.
Oh man, how cool would my arm look in that red?
I've been through this as well. So have all the other Technomancer officers in abundance. Knowledge of this revelation makes you one of us now, more so than your skills. But now is time to deal with the creatures infesting the dome.
Yep.
It would be a real shame if the installations here are damaged, we will no longer be able to hold initiation trials here.
Yes. Yes, of course, Master. I haven't found an opening yet, so... they must have reached lower in the dome.
Then that's where we must go. I will divert the attention.
We shall go lower. Oh, experience gained? Yes! Level 4, guys. Level 4.
I'm on it.
And we're doing Technomancer. So we've already upgraded our passive there. Lets you perform another action more quickly after casting a Technomancer spell. Right, so passives seem to be in an abundance. We just need to make sure we're going the right way, because I don't want to run out of points later. Overload. Goes into overload, increases all electrical damage. That's something we need to maybe run for. But let's have a look. Electric, a punch charge with electricity with a high disruption rate. Okay. Upgraded electrical weapon increases the chance of immobilizing an enemy each time you'd... Now, that's going to be good, guys, if you area attack, okay? And then to immobilize a whole bunch of guys at once. I like that. So, we seem to have not wasted any points in upgrading this spell just yet. But we can take it to 3. Or we can force it to ricochet to nearby enemies. So, 2 shots ricocheting to nearby enemies. I think we need to unlock this one. Upgraded electrical weapon. And... attributes as well. Strength. Ah, that's right. We're going power level, amplifiers, regeneration rate, energy regeneration rate. That's the path we need to go, dudes. We need to get that energy regening more. Now, the question is that my upgraded version? Electric weapon. It does look a little bit more beastie, but there we are. Okay, cool. Sweet, man. Sweet. Okay, so, I mean, it kind of forces you to go certain ways. It's not a huge amount of exploration so far, but you know, we are in the process of we've got bugs here. Dodge, bam, and bam it was, guys. So there we go. We'll just wrap it up there, part one. I don't want to get these videos too lengthy. I'm gonna probably roll with an hour. You know, if it does become too intense, then let me know and I'll cut them down to 30 minute chunks. But you know, I'm absolutely enjoying the hell out of this game, and I can't wait to get stuck into it again and go on some more adventures. Take care, YouTube.